we can protect ourselves from hepatitis by various methods. The first one is probably getting a vaccine if it is available for that particular virus. So what are the vaccines available for hepatitis virus? Well, there is a vaccine for hepatitis A virus. These are two shots which can be given to children and which can prevent against hepatitis A. And the most important vaccine is for hepatitis B. These are three shots generally given at 0, 1, and 6 months. And this should be given to all newborn infants and to anyone else who is not been exposed to the vaccine. And this can prevent hepatitis B, which is a dreaded disease in more than 95% of cases.